Here's how to make a slip knot. First, lay your yarn out, then make a loop in the middle. Now you want to fold the yarn over so that it looks like a pretzel. And then taking the very bottom loop, pull it and pull the two ends tight.